Oklahoma State Fire Marshal is investigating a deadly house fire near Pecan Creek just south of Lawton. We're told when firefighters arrived on scene there, they were met with heavy flames from that structure. One person did die. We don't know who that was yet, though. The fire is under investigation.